to my channel. So today, I'm gonna show you how I did this makeup look. Pasensya na kayo guys kung papalit-palit ako ng background. I'm still looking for the perfect background and for the perfect lighting that will complement my video. So I hope you understand. So anyway, if you're interested how I did this makeup look, then please keep watching. First thing I'm gonna do today is the eyes kasi medyo heavy ang makeup na ito. Kaya uunahin ko muna ang eyes para kung mayroong fallouts, hindi siya mapupunta sa aking foundation. So, magpa-prime muna ako. Ang gagamitin kong base ay itong Graftobian Glamour Cream. So, I'll take the shade right here and this one is in Vixen. For the transition shade, ang gagamitin kong color ay from this palette, 10 color palette, na blush from BH Cosmetics. And I'm gonna use this one right here. I zoomed in pala guys for you can see the eye makeup more. And now that I have my transition shade, I'm taking a smaller blending brush and this eyeshadow from MAC in the shade Espresso. Ilalagay ko siya sa akin. I'm gonna work on my outer V and then blend towards the inner part of my eye. Now that I have my crease color and transition color, I'm gonna grab this shade right here. And this is from the Sleek eyeshadow palette in Au Naturel. And I'm just gonna take my finger and then directly apply the eyeshadow to my lids. This is very pigmented talaga guys. I'm very impressed with this particular shadow ng Sleek. And then to get rid of the harsh lines, I'm just gonna take this blending brush. And then taking a black liquid eyeliner, and this is the Maybelline Hyper Sharp, I'm going to light my eyes. Now I will line my lower and upper waterline with my Maybelline Master Liner in the black. Alright, and the next step is to do the brows, and I'm using my L'Oreal Brow Artist Design Pro in dark brown. And then to carve out my brows, I'll just go back to this palette right here. And then I'm just gonna apply City Color Intense Exposure Highlighter over that. Now I'll just apply my lashes, and these are the Taiwan Lashes in 163, it's my favorite, you know this already, and I'll be back. Okay, I'm back, so I'm just gonna zoom you out. Maglalagay muna ako ng primer, and this is the Laura Mercier Oil Free Foundation Primer. And then for my foundation or for my base, I'm gonna be using my Laura Mercier Tinted Moisturizer. Oil-free din ito, and it has SPF 20. Babalikan ko lang saglit ang mga mata ko. I'll just apply this espresso shade for MAC. And I'll apply this. And lalagay ko siya dito. Along my lash line. And then for the inner corner, I'll go back to this shade right here. Alright, and then let's continue with the face. I'll be using my L'Oreal True Match in W4. And this is new. I'm still trying it out before. I'm gonna give you a full review. And for this product, I find that I can use my fingers and nabublend niya ng maayos. Then I'm just gonna set that with my RCMA no color powder. And then I'm just gonna highlight using my Victoria set those parts again with my RCMA no color powder. And then bronze and contour with my two L'Oreal True Match super blendable powders. And then blush, I'll be using my MAC Margin. And then highlight. Ito pa din ang City Color Intense Exposure Highlighter. Love na love ko talaga to, guys, kasi ang mura-mura niya, pero ang ganda-ganda ng effect. Sobrang nakaka-highlight talaga. And then for the lips, this baby right here. Ito siya, guys. Drugstore lang siya. NYX. Pero super, ano. Ito yung sa lahat ng liquid lipsticks na natry ko. Ito yung pinaka-best na formula of them all. Hindi siya namumuo. It lasts long. It's non-transfer. And it's matte. Ito lang talaga yung matte na lipstick na hiyang ako. So, this is really good. Hi guys, so this is the final look. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. All the product details will be down below on the description box. My social media accounts are there, so please check that out. Also check out my blog, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!